इसी वीडियो को हिंदी में देखने के लिए हमारे दूसरे चैनल करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट नेट। व्हाट इज नेट एग्जाम, फॉर व्हिच पोस्ट वी नीड टू क्वालिफाई इट, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑल दिस इन दिस वीडियो। नेट, व्हिच मींस नेशनल एलिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट, इज वन ऑफ द टॉप लेवल एग्जाम्स इन इंडिया। आफ्टर क्वालिफाइंग इट यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर। नाउ लेट्स सी द क्राइटेरिया फॉर द नेट एग्जाम। For general candidate, you should score above 55% marks. And for SCST, OBC or PWD candidates, you should score above 50% marks in your master's degree. If you are applying for JRF post, your age should be less than 30 years. But if you are applying for assistant professorship, there is no upper age limit in this criteria. Now let's see the syllabus of NET exam. In 2019, syllabus is being little changed. Some topics are added in new syllabus. First, let's talk about the common paper, which is paper 1. In this paper, questions will come from teaching aptitude, reading comprehension, communication, mathematical aptitude, logical reasoning, data interpretation, information and communication technology, people and environment, government and higher education, and research aptitude. Paper 2 is based on your subject which you will choose. Now let's see the pattern of NET exam. In 2019, pattern of NET exam has been changed. Now this paper is divided into two parts. Firstly, paper 1, then there will be 30 minutes break, and then you have to give paper 2. In paper 1, initially it contained 60 questions, in which you have to attempt 50 questions and you can skip 10 questions with time duration of 1 hour and 15 minutes. But now, since exam pattern has been changed, it will only contain 50 questions. With the time duration of 1 hour. So each question will contain 2 marks, so paper 1 is of 100 marks. And similarly, paper 2, it will have 100 questions, each question contains 2 marks, so the paper 1 total will be 200 marks. Now let's see the important salient points for this exam. It is an online exam which is computer based. Second, there is no negative marking in this paper. And last, all questions are objective type. Now let's talk about how many marks you need to score for qualifying this exam. For general category, you should have 40 marks, that is 40% in paper 1, and 80 marks, that is again 40% in paper 2. For SCST and OBC candidates, you should score minimum 35 marks, that is 35% in paper 1, and 70 marks, that is 35% again in paper 2. This exam is being held 2 times in a year, which is in June and in December. You can give multiple attempts to qualify this exam. Now let's see some important tips which can be helpful for you. Number one is solve all previous year papers, at least last 5 years. That will help really a lot. Start preparing at least 6 months before the exam. It will make it relatively easy. You can save time by preparing it from online, either by YouTube channels or free learning apps like Unacademy, to clarify your doubts if you are facing any problems. So that's it for this video guys. Please share it with others and also comment which exam would you like to explore further. If you have not subscribed to our channel, you can click here to subscribe and please click this bell icon so that you never miss our latest update. To get the same video in Hindi, you can subscribe our another channel. Finally, thanks for watching.